My Uncle Mark had many jobs. His first job was a paperboy. He did routes in my grandma and grandpa's neighborhood. After that, he washed dishes at Russ's. When he was done with that, he was building houses with his friend Jordan. His worst job was at Wedgwood, where he worked with very noisy teenagers that passed the speed limit and broke the law. My uncle's job now is a pastor. Here are some things my uncle was mad about. 1. He gets along with people in his church, open hearts. 2. The good news this God has given him every day. He's a really good pastor. And 3. He gets to teach his stories about God every day. My Uncle Mark is